Don't hit into the gap. This is going to be trouble, but Pagan races over and makes the running catch. A run-saving catch by Angel Pagan in left field, who got a terrific jump.
And he had to have every bit of the jump. And in the end, he puts it right in the sweet spot, and the score remains tied at 3.